Hi, this is Dan. Welcome to my Dusker's Daily Challenge for the 28th of September 2018. Yesterday, LB with the top spot because LB got ship scan, won the ship scan lottery. Congratulations, sir. Looks like there was no real variation in drone HP. And, and Jury had a bit of a bad day. So, onwards. Playing a little bit late today, but I have not, I have no idea how big or how long this is going to be. We have stealth, we have 310 starting HP, so 540 starting score. A little bit higher than the mean. And we have reroute power and collector. I'm going to have to remember to use collector, and reroute power might be useful. Let's see. Barge A with three, so this is a big one. Barge A's tend to be sizable. And sometimes quite lucrative. Oh, big rooms. And sort of a weird layout, I have to say. Nice to have the ships go. Hello. Nice. Okay, and we're gonna get that maybe on all terminals. Just want to get the scrap rooms first, if I can, because three infestation types, odds are good that slime is one of them. Infestations yet, it doesn't look like. Unless there's slime in that back corner, in which case, well, there's nothing we can really do about that, so. We almost missed the slime timer, which would have been bad. But we did not. Swarm. Hear the swarm. And D40 is being attacked, so. Okay. That's going to be Ventar 482. As soon as they come into view, they go out to space. Bye! Yeah, and it was three, so okay. Alright, we have reroute power, so with ship scan, we can actually make very good use of that. Wait until the 6 minute mark to do so. Or we'll wait till after the 4 minute mark to do so because I'm kind of slow with typing reroute power commands. And I don't want to miss the slime timer. So. Medium and volatile. Where are we going to get it? Okay, it doesn't matter in there. Back to exploring sort of by hand, as they say. Starting to think that maybe there isn't slime though. No, there is. Okay. Getting any random spawns, which is disturbing. So, right. I'm not doing this as efficiently as I might. Okay, let's have to start using other generators now. Or soon. For the reroute power and the ship scan, if nothing else. But there is nothing. Okay, so D39. I wonder if we've been getting random slime spawns anywhere. Yes, we have. Okay, it is time to move along from there then. Fine. R18, R16, R13, R15. Kidding me. Okay. Shit. Right. Maybe we don't get to ship scan everything. Still need to get into R16, which, and those top two rooms as well, which are going to be a bit of a challenge, I guess. And where's the asteroid strike likely to happen? It's 12, 13, 10 through 13, so where is 10 through 13? Oh, it's just that lower corner. Well, let's see what happens. This is mildly annoying, but, R11 coffin. Okay, we're already in there, so that's fine. Hear the difference in slime sounds or swarm sounds, rather. No, we're not going through there. That would be bad. This fucking probe. Are we gonna bother with the probe? I think we might not. I think we might not risk it, honestly. We've already vented this room, so. Before I have to use that room. All right, we still don't know what the third infestation type is, which is always fun. Rooms that are not scanned at this point are two slimed rooms and our 10, which I've already, and our 15, right. There was a 20-minute slime spawn. Oh, that's fine. We have the shield as well, so that's something to think about, I suppose. Can we get through here? Can we get to that door? No, of course we cannot. See what comes out anyway. Assuming anything comes out. Already 16, could have been 17, could have been more, and who knows what the hell the other, that other infestation type is. So just call it apart here. 940, could have been 960, could have been more if there's actually a sentry, and there was a sentry. Where the hell was the sentry? Okay, that's interesting. Nice job for Decavoid. getting top spot. And, yeah. Okay. Well, that is interesting. I'm going to have to go back and watch some of these if I have the time and the consciousness, which I'm not sure I do. But anyway, thanks for watching me. I hope you enjoyed it. If you'd like to watch other people's runs on this ship, check the video description. You'll find links to daily challenge playlists for all the usual suspects. That is all for me. So, yeah, again, thanks for watching. See you tomorrow. Bye.